Hi friends, welcome to this channel. And in this video, I will show you and tell you how you can very easily find your saved videos in the Instagram app. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, put your likes, and also write your comments after watching this video. So, let us get started with you. First of all, open up the Instagram app. Next, you will need to go to your profile at the bottom. Next, you'll need to click on the three bars. And this is where you'll find a section called Saved. You can find this section in other ways as well. Maybe you have a different menu on Instagram, then you'll need to click on the three bars. Next is Privacy and Confidentiality. Here in the settings, you can find the Save section. So when you go to that, this is where you'll have all your saved posts. You open it up. And in the next step, you click on this sign here. So you'll see absolutely all the Reels videos that you've saved to Instagram to watch later. And then you just click on them to watch them. That's how you can find your saved clips in the Instagram app, folks. I hope this video was helpful for you. Please put your likes, write your comments. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. See you later.